proud Pennsylvania Republican, and I'm tired of Washington Republicans and Mitch McConnell. They just work for the lobbyists to rig everything for the rich, trading stocks to benefit themselves, sign bad trade deals, side with corporations. Now Mitch is spending millions to stop John Fetterman. John will ban them from trading stocks, lower taxes on working people, fight to make stuff here. Fetterman won't fit in Washington. That's the point.
I'm John Fetterman, and I approve this message.